of course, when you shoot 6 under, you are very happy. You had to play very well, and of course you have to be a little bit lucky. I played very nice in general. I put the ball on play and then hit it close to the pin and made some putts. And today the wind had changed it. Last week we had the leader in -8 the first day. So I think this one is hardest.